Hi, so this is a Metaplotter interface. First we're going to select the glyph that we want to edit. So, and now we go into the editor. So this is what an end looks like when every stroke is connected. So what we need to do is separate them. And to do that, we're going to add a start command. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now we need to shorten that one. Okay, that's pretty good. Now what we can do now is go to the skeleton, which is the center of the stroke. Okay, that looks pretty good. Now we need to connect these. So we're going to add a shifted command here. Okay, good. Now we want to add some weight to that, so we can change this parameter here. Okay, and maybe add a little slim cut here. Now we need to straighten that. Straighten this. Okay. Now let's take a look at the G. Again, this is what the G looks like when all the strokes are connected. So we'll have to do the same thing and separate them. And again. And now we want to connect this to make a circle. That's pretty good. Let's take a look at the specimen now. That's what we had before, and now this is what we have. Now let's just try and change the width. And we have to regenerate. That's pretty good. And so that's it for Metaplotter.